converting graciously.
He showed the art of converting the fear to fire. He showed the art of converting the blame to fame. So what if the artist died? The art in the heart remains the same. You guess me right. Sidhu Moosewala is the name. Born and brought up in the small village of Punjab, Moosa is the true example. That area could be small, but not the vision and abilities. The day he decided to be a singer, he called a lyricist, who after insisting, called Sidhu to his place. But the moment he reached there, he was on his bike. He called him up. It was raining like anything, but he didn't pick up the call. That day, he decided to convert his anger into a banger. His setback to the comeback, the cage to the race. And Sidhu Moosewala proved to the world that problems are not meant, my friend, to break you. They are meant to make you the best version of yourself. And later he became the first Punjabi artist to represent Billboard. Thank you very much.
Thank you for that, Simar. So we move on quickly to my segment.